Boxing star Dangerous David Rodela has been around Manny Pacquiao, training with him since 2003. I caught up with David here about the first time he sparred with Manny and what happened. Check it out. You've known Manny for 7 years now, and you've been training with him for 7 years. How have you seen him change over the years in boxing? Because he's stayed the same person out of the ring.
Oh yeah, he's always been very humble, down to earth. Everybody knows that. He hasn't changed. Money didn't change him like it changes most people, you know? He's always stayed true to himself, true to his people.
What happened the first time Dave Rodela sparred with Manny Pacquiao?
He goes, yeah, I got some sparring. You know Manny Pacquiao. And at that time, it was before Pacquiao was big time like he is now. So he said, all right, we'll go ahead and take it. So then David gets in there, and Manny's working with him a couple of rounds. And then all of a sudden, Manny decided to open up on David because David caught him with a couple of shots. Next thing you know, this guy's like a drunkard in the ring. You know, he gets hit with a shot. He gets hit with a shot, and the next thing you know, that guy is down, and he can't get up and everything, and, you know, we're asking if he's all right, and then I tell Freddie, trying to play it off, like, well, hey, Freddie goes, is he all right? I go, yeah, he's good. You want him to go another round, right? So David's looking at me like, there's no way, you know? So all of a sudden, you know, Freddie goes, you sure? And I go, yeah, we'll go one more. Needless to say, we didn't go one more round, but that was his indoctrination to the pro world.
But he was so good that he's been around Manny for 6 years, and they call him for every camp, and he's right there, and he helps Manny. Even when nobody else can help Manny, Dave, I need you, and he shows up.
Well, what happened after that, the next time we showed up, you know, and then all of a sudden they told him again, well, you know, Pacquiao, this was probably like close to a year later, you know, Pacquiao needs some sparring. Well, instead of David saying, no, I remember what happened last time, David said, okay. And the rest is history, like you're saying, you know.
David has a big heart. No matter what happened, car accidents, stitches.
David, you know, he's been through it, and, you know, life's a struggle, but, you know, David's a perfect example of what will happen when you keep going, chasing your dreams. But remember, he was apologizing to you because he thought you were pro already. And he kept apologizing, saying he was sorry and everything when you guys were sitting on the side of the ring.
Did he speak English back then?
Oh, very, very kind of like...
broken.
You know, yeah. What, you know, what, and ever since then, I said, you know, he's been working with them and giving them the kind of work that that a champion's looking for, you know.
So, Rocky, the first time that Dave Rodela sparred Manny Pacquiao, which was about 2004, 2003, did you know back then that Manny would be the best, one of the best in history?
No, it was one of those where you look at him train and you know, but remember at that time it was Barrera and Morales and all those guys, you know.
Chavez Sr. And De La Hoya.
Yeah, all those guys were still in the game, you know. There were some big name guys that were at the top of their career too, and all of a sudden, you know, he fights Morales and he beats him, and Barrera, we know what happened with Barrera, et cetera, and then, you know, he took off. But honestly, you knew he was there, but he brought it out of himself, and now he's where he's at the top of the world right now.
So, Rocky, if Manny Pacquiao beats Sugar Shane Mosley, what does that mean?
Well, again, you know, I think the biggest answer is, you know, if Mayweather gets in the ring with him, you know, that'll be the fight. But I'll tell you what, if he beats Mosley, there's nobody else right now besides Mayweather.
Not Marquez number three, not Berto, not Dave Rodela.
Not yet. David's down the road. You know, ask him and he'll let you know the same thing.
Hey, you against Pacquiao. When is that going to happen?
Shit, I'll fight right now.
Okay.
Four-rounder.
not even four.
Oh, I know.
He's a 12. He didn't even go 12. He's a 12.
So, there you have it. Rocky Garza talking about the first time Dave Rodela sparred with Manny Pacquiao. And of course, remember Manny Pacquiao, Shane Mosley going down May 7th in Vegas. In Oxnard, I'm Elie, seckbach reporting.